Let's play and prepare for Halloween. Welcome to my house. Let's powder my face. Now add some violet shades. Very nice! Very nice! Some mascara for an awesome look! Every vampire needs black eyebrows. And of course, red lips. I need more scary eyes. No true vampire look is complete without it. Now let's change my hair color. Amazing! Add some highlights. Use some magic for a perfect finish.
Yay!
Wow! I look like a real vampire! Thank you! Welcome to my house. Let's make a Halloween costume. Take the scissors . Now paint the mask. You're the best. Add some hot glue. Some shiny crystals. Let's use some magic for perfect finish. Let's make a witch hat. Now color it. Few more decorations and the hat is done. Use your magic wand. You're so good at this. Just a few more stitches. Great. Now use your magic wand. Every witch needs a broomstick. Wrap it. Amazing job! Now I'm ready to go trick-or-treating. Welcome to my house. Help me carve a pumpkin, the symbol of Halloween. Woo! Slice these vegetables. Take a knife and cut a hole. Get rid of the stem. Scoop out the flesh. Cut out the eyes. Very Good! Now cut the nose. And the mouth. Our pumpkin looks great! Light the candle. Put the candle inside the pumpkin. Pumpkin looks great! Welcome to my house! Hi! Find the best Halloween costume for me! Spooky! Let's check your memory. Find two identical pictures. You're the best! Can you do more? Yes! You have a great memory! It's getting harder! Ha ha ha! Very good. Now get those back. Can you be even faster? Super! Welcome to my house. Let's decorate my house for a Halloween party. Looks great. Looks great. Looks great. Spooky. 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 Fantastic. Fantastic. Looks great. Looks great.